may be associated with, you know, love or comfort, it also produces other strong emotions like aggression or intensity. And so because red is such a powerful and strong color, it may, I know a lot of people, they wear red when they need to speak or something, they feel more confident, and then people find confidence attractive. So it may not be the actual color itself that people are attracted to, but when people are wearing red, they feel more confident, and that's what the opposite sex or other people might be attracted to in that way. It also can mean different things in different cultures. In China, it means, you know, good luck, but in Africa, it means like mourning and like sadness. So you don't wear red in Africa unless you're mourning someone. So I think it's all about the perception and cultural differences. And in Western culture, we've been primed to, you know, have these feelings of like that desire or attraction when other people are wearing red because of just how we were raised culturally.
And to kind of go off of what Krista and Lindsay already talked about in the study, it said that the men weren't actually aware that they were even attracted to the color red, so it's not something that they're actually aware of. And in regards to the ceiling effect, you could be cultural, diverse background, whatever background you come from. If you were to encounter or see a woman who is drop-dead gorgeous, whether she's in a red dress or not, doesn't really make you any more or less attracted to her. And also, kind of coming from maybe family background, if you come from, there was a study done one time that those who come from maybe a loving background look at the color red as a romantic, in a romantic way, and those who come from a really maybe broken home with like parents who were divorced or a lot of fighting, they maybe see the color red with anxiety. So it could very well come down to if maybe someone saw an attractive woman walk in the room with a red dress on, you could either have a positive reaction for it, for those who kind of see love in the color red, or if you see the color red, it may evoke anxiety, and you necessarily won't have a good reaction to seeing a woman in